A bold dragoon came a-riding o'er the hill, and he rode up to a lady. And when she knew him by his horse, she loved him very dearly. Oh, dearly, dearly. And when she knew him by his horse, she loved him very dearly. She took the horse by the bridle rein and led him to a stable. She said, "There's corn and hay for the horse, let him eat what he is able. Able, able, there's corn and hay for the horse," she says, "let him eat what he is able. There's cake and wine for you," she said, "there's corn and hay for horses. There's bread and ale for a king's soldier, aye, and there's pretty lasses. Lasses, lasses, there's bread and ale for a king's soldier, aye, and there's pretty lasses." She stepped upstairs and made the bed, she made it plump and easy, and into bed she nimbly jumped and said, "Dragoon, I'm ready, oh, ready, ready." And into bed she nimbly jumped and said, "Dragoon, I'm ready." Well, he pulled off his armor bright and threw it on the table, and into bed he nimbly jumped to do what he was able. Oh, able, able. And into bed he nimbly jumped to do what he was able. They spent the night till the break of dawn, till dawn's light came creeping. Oh, hark, I hear the trumpet sound, sweet maid, I must be leaving. Oh, leaving, leaving. Oh, hark, I hear the trumpet sound, sweet maid, I must be leaving. I wish the trumpet ne'er might call, cruel does it grieve me. Me heart will surely break, because, Dragoon, you leave me. Oh, leave me, leave me. Me heart will surely break, because, Dragoon, you leave me. Oh, when, love, will we meet again? And when will we be married? When cockle shells turn silver bells, it's then that we'll be married. Ah, married, married. When cockle shells turn silver bells, it's then that we'll be married.